So what's up gamer, this is your gaming man. Today I come with the sad news that Cyberpunk 2077 has been delayed for 21 days and now it is being released on 10 December 2020. I was like 12 when this game was announced and now I am like 20 and I've been waiting for this game desperately. Now it's look like that CD Projekt Red is waiting for us to have kids and they coming of age so that they can also play Cyberpunk 2077. Well, they took it to their official Twitter account and so let's see what their official tweet said. So this is what CD Projekt Red said. Hey everyone, today we have decided to move with the release date of Cyberpunk 2077 by 21 days. This is the new release date is December 10th. Most likely there are many emotions and questions in your head. So first and foremost, please accept our humble apologies. The biggest challenge for us right now is shipping the game on current gen, next gen PC at the same time, which requires us to prepare and test 9 versions of it. Xbox One X compatibility on Xbox Series X, PS4 Pro compatibility on PS5 PC. Stadia while working from home. Since Cyberpunk 2077 evolved towards almost being a next gen title, somewhere along the way we need to make sure everything works well, every version runs smoothly. We are aware it might seem unrealistic when someone says that 21 days can make any difference in such a massive and complex game, but they really do. Some of you might also be wondering what these words mean in light of us saying we achieved gold master some time ago. Passing certification or going gold means the game is ready, can be completed and has all content in it, but it doesn't mean we stop working on it and raising the quality bar. On the contrary, this is time where many improvements are being made, which will then be distributed by day zero patch. This is the time we undercalculated. We feel we have an amazing game on our hands and willing to make decision even the hardest ones, if it ultimately leads you to getting a game. Yours, Adam Odosky and Marvin Iminski. So I have a mixed feelings because it has been delayed too long, you know, and even its PC system requirements were released I think last month and they were really relatively low. So this could literally mean that PC system requirements were relatively low as compared to now games that nowadays are being released. So that would also mean they are trying to optimize it more. So I still have a positive view on this game. So what do you guys think? I know it's late with PS5 being launched next month, but just get it in a positive way. Next month there are many games coming like Spider-Man, Godfall, Call of Duty, and then there are many more, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Watch Dogs Legion, and many more games, Demon's Souls Remake. So in December there are no games, and December month we will be able to put our mind and whole in Cyberpunk 2077. So I will take it on a little positive note. So what do you guys think? Please let us know in the comment section. If you like this information, please subscribe my channel, and till then take care, bye bye.